Alright, so today was the B4, L4, chest and back. We're coming down to the last couple of workouts with the B4, L4 because the straight up lift 4 starts next Monday. So we're really excited about that. So we got this thing done. It's an interesting workout. Since these are so short, I made sure to go higher in the weights all around for all of the moves. Now, again, with the flies, for whatever reason, it always gives me a little bit of issues here on my shoulder. So while we went higher in those weights, I made sure to keep the proper form and kind of push through the soreness, but that's neither here nor there. We are done with that. So again, it's just workout tomorrow, then we're off on Wednesday. Then we have Thursday and Friday, those last two workouts. Then the weekend off. The weekend, this weekend, I'll definitely be sure to get myself prepared to going strong for lift 4. So I'll do some stretching for sure, some foam rolling, and just get mentally, physically prepared to go in, because I'm going in 110% on this lift 4 for the next 8 weeks. I'm really excited about that. Really excited about where the group is going. We have the group starting wearing prep week this week. So everything is coming out quite nicely. The only thing we are missing, again, is you, because you haven't decided to take that chance yet and come into the group. So another opportunity, another invite. Come on down. We'll take care of you. It's going to be a lot of fun. All right. So that's that. It's Monday. And as you know, we never miss a Monday. So if you haven't pressed play yet today, make sure you press play. Keep your nutrition on point. And as always, just have fun.